Good evening, everyone. It's me, JSFI Henry there. So we currently send to Bangkok, Sinabum, Suvarnabhumi International. We're expecting probably one a lot because we got some stormy weather over there. So we got some storm weather in Bangkok right now. So we're expecting, yes, Yankee 1119 a lot approach. And we are, hold on, let me drag up the speed brakes. There you go. And let me turn off the, there you go. So, we currently fly as a VJet A321, which is a CFM engines version. Well, unfortunately, we flying over past Southwest Asia, West Asia, so we're almost approaching Bangkok, and yeah. So because we're victors with the Yankee when we run out of, so we got to follow us by the Wheeler 3 Johnny arrival, so we should be fine. I had checked on the charts on Bangkok, we should be 205 feet on the minimums. And make sure the rudders, yep, the rudders are working, okay, no issues and so on. So we're gonna use config 4 for today. As you can see, we are still descending towards Bangkok. And for the new semantic video, I will post it after we landing. After landing, I gotta post it to you guys for enjoy. So next one is 1-1000. There you go. Oh. The display is a little bit bright, I believe. We're gonna reduce the colors. I mean the display brightness. They are too bright, so we're gonna reduce down. There you go. And pull this one, this side as well. There you go. So low again. So what's our canage? 1005. Set these in. Set. So another second landing with ever slap. So usually this morning stream is a little bit failure at the moment. So this time improvements a little bit. So descending 1,000, and we're gonna send down to, let me see, 9,000 feet on Bravo Sierra 504. Set that in, 9,000 feet set. And we're gonna reduce the LCD brightness on the flight control unit, the SCU. This is kind of the Airbus call. So altitude constraints down. We should pass that point and we gotta start our next descent. So, almost past 10,000, lights coming on. Almost past 10,000 right now. Let me click on the iOS button. Okay, so we're gonna go with manual speed and we're gonna go activate the approach space. Get the approach space activated. Speed 230 now. Now we're gonna send down to 6,000 feet by watts vectors in. Stay tuned on the cinematic video I just recorded, and almost I will upload to YouTube in the next couple of minutes. Okay, left turn. Give me a second. Let me go to the help desk. Give me a second there. Okay, so after waltz, we can make ourselves a heading. So if we can descend 4,000, we can because I'll open the descent. New check on the nav. I'm gonna take out the heading book, and we're gonna direct for Charlie Foxtrot 19 left. Radio in. So 015 for radio in. And insert and heading. So we're gonna make our right heading. We're gonna make our right heading 120 for now. Now we're gonna send down 3,000. Almost there, guys. There you go. So we gotta hold out now. Descent rate 1,000 feet. Now we're gonna make further right heading 160 for the ISS Yankee when we run Nanola. And hit the localizer button. Now we're gonna use our wind knot speed, which is 222 knots. Because there's no dial online, so wait for the localizer. Lobster, there you go. Localizer is alive. On the approach. And second autopilot. And let me check the misapproach. Misapproach altitude 20,000, which I already set. Let me turn on the dome light just a little bit. It's quite dark. Localizer capture. Okay. Make sure the radars are in neutral. Is in neutral position. Ooh. There's some terrain here. It's not weather. Okay, we are going with Fox 1. And we're gonna reduce speed to 0.01 knots. Once we catch up the glide slope, we're gonna reduce our speed and also extend the flaps. The landing rate monitor I have already opened up, so just in case you want to see my landing rate. So here comes the glide slope. One dart, pops two. Okay, glide slope start, there you go. And arm the speed brakes. And also on the auto brake. Now 160 until 4. Actually 170. 170 not set. And glide slope is captured. Nice, we are on final now. Wait for the radio altimeter. Checked. Okay, we're gonna go with gear down. And plus 3. Lights on. Oh, the autopilot seems like really crazy there. And minus speed. And fast forward. Okay, full green. So landing ECAM memos, no blue. Landing check was complete. So we are fully stabilized. So, let's do the manual flight now. So, I'll pad over. So, I have control.
1,000.
Checked. Nose down a little bit. Oh, too low. Hold up. Checked.
Minimum.
Continue. Oh, rain. Okay.
100. 50. 30. 20. Retard. 10. 5.
Okay, speed brakes, reverse the screen, diesel. Manual brakes. Careful there. Braking and now I'm gonna switch over the stellar. So welcome to Bangkok. Let me forget the runway real quick. Welcome to Bangkok, guys. Let me turn around here. So, Bravo 1-1. We gotta slow down, we're gonna make our landing. Short light up. Oh, let me make a turn, final turn here. Then we're gonna do the after landing. Careful on the turn. So, welcome to Bangkok. Okay, like that. I said it third time, so. So, break us off. And flaps up. T-cash off. And stop the chronos.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cabin crew will shortly be leaving their seats to perform.
3 hours, 19 minutes.
However, we ask that you remain seated until the fastened seatbelt sign has been switched off.
So,
electronic devices for messaging, calls, or internet access may now be used. Please make sure that you take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pocket, underneath the seat, and in the overhead. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain and the crew, it has been our pleasure.
What about you?
me find our sort of spot there. Sorry for the delay. Turn on the APU, there you go. So off. So, the indication for the APU is up and running. So, Charlie 5, there we go. Let me break down a little bit. Careful there. Okay, perfect search. So, APU bleed coming on, engine shutdown. There we go. So, welcome to Bangkok. Welcome to Bangkok, guys. So, welcome to Bangkok, guys, and I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you in my next stream or video. Yeah, so see you soon. Bye-bye.